All right, iPhone 6S teardown. Lift up the adhesive. Like that, and we are in.
Yes, exactly. Yeah,
there
we
go.
Yeah, patch through. We'll do this again.
All right.
Yeah, pretty much.
We take our handy dandy screwdriver. Start making our map. Oh, that's nice. That screw wasn't even put in all the way. Good job. Right. Twizzlers.
Oh, nice. That's too bad. That's like the icing on the cake.
There we go. notice a reduction in screws on the retention bracket because there's a reduction in cables. Lovely water damage sticker. Derp. And derp. Now we can peel off this adhesive. And there is almost none left. Oh, yep, there's some corrosion right there. That sucks. Lots of it right up there. Keep tearing it down. Ooh, doesn't look like this adhesive stuff wants to lift up. Well, that's gonna make this fun, interesting. Ooh, look at, we got some burn marks right over here too.
What screen is this?
iPhone 5S. Yeah, 5S.
Okay, it's sitting up top. Right above the 6 pluses.
That might be why our inventory was off by one when we checked it the other day.
Oh, so you made an adjustment or what?
I didn't know. I think that was Bill and Kent that made that adjustment. And then we are going to eject the SIM card tray. Peel up some of this adhesive. Oh boy. Alright. So let's start getting this motherboard out. Let's start. I'm gonna put our motherboard map up top. Poor cameras. Corroded. I don't know if you can see that. I'm gonna have to clean him off. I do notice a reduction in the number of screws though. That's cool. Two, three, and then we got two up top. one. Two. Just like that. Then we got one screw underneath.
Let's see, that's a success. You're doing
it. Yeah, I'm doing a video. The success screen is in the Apple MISC. We just have the one 6S screen, that's it. Yep. Yep, Michael sent it to me. Oh, that's right, that one. I forgot. That's the one screw I was warned about. This one is actually... tweezers. I forgot about him. He thought he could get me. Alright. Just like that. Ooh, that's some bad corrosion.
Who are you talking to?
The camera. Look at that. That is... Well, no wonder the damn thing wouldn't turn on. Ew, look at that. Good way to spend $1,000. Alright. Where's my knife? Let's see if this is still removable. It would appear so. Get underneath it.
Sorry, sir.
There it goes. Ooh, that did a good job of keeping out all the corrosion. There's almost none in there. It's all on the outside. Cool. Cool, cool.
Yeah.
Just right. Me and you, buddy.
Michael's not here today.
That's fortunate, but yet unfortunate. No, Mike, I didn't say I'm all day. It's like a lose-lose.
Boy. So you did find that computer, so it's right there at the next stone frame.
Clean this corrosion out of her case. Doesn't appear to be any corrosion on the
Hello.
Button flex.
Yo.
So. There doesn't appear to be any corrosion down here at the bottom. Don't have any corrosion on the battery terminal. Let's check underneath our patented tactic engine.
Next
one, this is Bill. Come on out of there, bugger.
Okay.
A little bit of corrosion. No, they're not caffeinated at all.
Well, carbonated.
Yes. Yes. Before just not very. Because the chia seeds.
Yeah. We're right. When you look at farm lane, we're like the next building, like right there, we're right in that area.
Scrub a dub dub. Alright, now let's check out the screen since the rest of the phone is.
No, basically, first come, first serve. Basically, yep, and normal repair times. Yep, and if you do have two options, we do have an express repair where if you want to kind of bump you the front of the line, that's an additional $20 fee.
Right.
And kind of, you'd only wait about 20, 30 minutes versus waiting a full $2. Kind of VIP, I guess you could say. So we'd rather just, you know, hang out here with us. We need a dummy. So something that we can do within the time frame.
Pass me a phone, please.
Yep. Thanks, sir.
All right, thank you.
Hello, thank you for calling GS Home Credit. This is Mark. How can I help you?
Oh, yep. Put a little bit of adhesive.
Yep. Oh, you got the password for us already?
Ooh, boy. That's some nasty rust. Ooh, that's not good. Let's get... let's take apart the rest of the screen, so we gotta...
It's no problem. I'm happy that you got it. Just give me 2 seconds for this slow computer to load. Check the device. Yes. Alrighty. What's the password?
Oh.
2, 4, 5, 3. Oh. Oops. 2, 4, 5, 3.
Oh, you keep getting that? Okay. Well, you can print from my computer.
Yep, that's it. Alright, thank you so much. Yep. Bye.
Okay. Dude, I feel so much. Alright. Attention plate. You've got stickers everywhere.
That's
weird. Okay. Sticker, get your stickers. Just like that. Alright. That down there. Alright, looks like the home button survived.
What's up?
I'm just talking for the camera.
Alright.
No, I'm not crazy. Your speaker.
Do you use this for anything?
Yeah, I mean, I like using those.
There you go.
Thank you. Clean up this adhesive out of the frame.
Anybody know what this is for? This has just been on here since I got
it. Michael wants that. Some new adhesive when we put it back together, so don't worry.
Device cleaning.
Beast folder, brah.
You can,
you
can remove it with sand.
No.
No?
No. No.
He's like, no. Alright, so next 2 weeks.
I don't want any more roommates for a while. Just want you. Excuse me?
I am going to give you Thanksgiving off.
Alright.
Next week, Thursday. You know, I want you to work on Thanksgiving. Everybody else was going to work, but I was like, you know what?
I work,
I'll
dude.
Give you the day off. It's not me.
If it's double time or some overtime, well,
no,
I'm
it's not,
not
it's
saying
neither,
no
it's
to
either. It's none of the above.
Okay, then no, I'm not working. I got surgery coming on.
Ooh, there's some nice corrosion. Okay.
Right,
don't lose that sticker.
Oh. think it actually don't work tomorrow. I think capping too hard.
Hey, make sure, guys, make sure we're pushing our Facebook reviews and likes, because damn near Granville has 101, Lafayette has 169, Beltline has 58.
They're cheating.
Lansing has 69.
Yeah, Ryan's cheating.
We have three. Or no, actually, we have
one
review and 14 likes.
I was going to say that I had like 8 people on my friend list like us just on the customer appreciation.
So you definitely need to fill those up a little bit. All
right.
Because if not...
Like, what if I just don't have friends?
Well,
I mean, I'll push it. I'll start telling people.
Yeah,
I'll tell my friends, even if they're like fake reviews. I'll be like, just give us super good reviews for that.
Yeah, because that's a lot. They have 69 reviews.
Really, all
likes.
You gotta do is ask them to like.
I even sent it to all my friends, and they both of them did, and they're like, yeah, I'm going to do it. I'm like, no, you didn't. So I let them look at my
Yeah,
book.
Exactly.
Now I'm going to have to send something on Facebook and be like, oh, you guys said you reviewed it and liked it? You did not.
Yeah, I'm about to make an angry
post. Because we just got that from Josiah just now.
Yeah, well, our corporate took a look at it, and...
Man, that's crazy. I mean, Ryan's just smoking us.
Yeah, Ryan's cheating. He's a cheater. He's a cheater. He's a cheating cheater. He set up a spam. He set up a bot to make fake accounts to like his store's page. You don't know how crafty he can be.
Oh my gosh, you could do that too, guys. You could. You could have. Oh man.
Hey Bill, if you want to pay me $15 an hour, I'll set up some accounts and get us some likes.
Let's do it the legal way. I mean, if we're going to talk about something like that, we can't do it when Tom's here in the office, guys. Like really?
Yeah, apparently, Tom doesn't give a shit. All right. Clean up our problem areas.
Oh, I really wish we had a soup down here, man.
A what?
Soup.
Zoop.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I think I've seen those.
I love Zoop.
Tom, do you go to Lafayette much?
Not very often.
No.
I'm supposed to go every couple months, but I haven't been down there in a while.
Is she still there?
You know, she has not been showing up for our meetings, so I'm not sure what the deal is.
Yeah, she's usually there, like, you know, and their likes are killing everybody. 169?
Hmm, that's strange. I got 2 coax connectors on the back side of the board, but nothing to connect to. SK Hynix. Mm-hmm. Oh, the memory module. Excuse me.
Bless you.
Alright.
Bless you. Bless you.
Thank you.
There you go.
You wanna give this guy a call and get his last name so I can build that ticket?
Pass me a phone, please.
Can you be more of a drama queen?
I mean, it's never that deep.
It's not that deep.
I'm going to get that shirt made this Friday.
It'll be awesome.
Shirt Friday. I think I only have to pay for the letters. It should be like a couple bucks.
That'll be awesome.
And it's $32.99. Is that out the door or is that with tax? Bill.
What?
The temper.
Yeah,
that?
Plus tax.
Plus tax. Okay.
Okay.
Because that was the edge, or
yep.
Whatever. What was the one with
poor thing is probably blown out, but... Hey, Tom.
Printer worked for me.
How do you add printers on those two Macs? Because I don't know how to use Mac OS. All right.
It's CluSec. Well, CluSec. Bill.
What?
It's CluSec.
Oh, CluSec?
Yeah, I remember it now. Yeah. I just can't remember if it's S-A-C-K or S-E-C. But it's K-O-U-S-E-C, I want to say.
Write it down on this deck, because no.
What if I was really like that?
You are.
I'm not. It's not
you're
that.
So, you're so painful.
Nice. Yeah, the drivers won't install on Bill's computer for some reason. Hey, they worked. It worked 5 minutes ago on my Windows 10 PC, just fine. So I think Bill's just cursed.
He is cursed. He hired you.
He didn't.
That's even worse. That means it wasn't his own doing.
I went there yesterday, this place.
Where?
To
Better Health?
No. Well, no. Fresh Time.
Oh, Fresh Time.
They had, like, free food there and everything?
Yeah, dude. Fresh Time is...
What?
Oh. You can't do that. You don't understand how bad my back was hurting this weekend.
Yes, you guys were close.
Yeah, Tyler was off the wall.
You guys tell me you guys had a good time yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
The invite, guys. That's cool.
What? That Sam yeah, pretty much like forced
Sunday,
me to come
Sunday, I'm just
over.
Doing like chilling.
He was like, Mark, if you don't come over, I'm going to quit. And I was like, oh, damn. That's tempting, but.
Yeah, I didn't want your girl getting mad at me again.
She wouldn't get mad at you, she'd get mad at me.
Side post screws. All right. Now we can put this back in. Start with the coax up on top. Tucked him back in. All right.
So the art's going a little bit better.
Yeah.
But still not great.
No.
Just as we said. 16?
You don't know.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it is 16.
Okay. This cable needs to be tucked underneath that tab. Had to be fun for Chinese people to manufacture. Mm-hmm. Oh, nothing. I'm just. Wants to tuck in. All right.
There is a very small groove down in here. I don't know how well you can see it, but that's where this coax cable tucks into the rubber. And that guy was being a bugger. Okay, so now we can put this screw back in. Attach that down. Oh, repair queue being slow. Okay, Mom.
Yeah, that is what she used to do.
I'm just gonna keep calling your name till you actually come here. Yes, we do.
Where would that be, Sam?
It's on loan.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's on that one, too.
Okay, that's good.
I need to get a tiny wrench for this. Because this is not how we are supposed to do this. Good enough. There we go. And then we can
That's cool.
Alright, I'll fold you down. Hold down.
Okay. It's Sprint, but it's listed as white. It might be unlocked, I believe.
And we plug in.
Stock form, it's got to go into pending restock as well.
Okay, Sam, do you hear that too?
Yes.
So when we do this, we just have to make sure we pull and put it into
inventory. Was not horrible, but you still lost 16 points on inventory. There's four items that you were off by one. For out there, tempers, S4 tempers were off. Steely, you actually have an extra one in stock. There's five instead of four. The four is in the system.
Okay.
Rechargeable batteries, you actually have counted one. There's actually two in the system. And then the Dual Pro Cayenne, 6 Plus Cayenne. Let me double check that. I counted two and there's only one in the system. So I don't know if that was something that was adjusted.
I mean, as far as that,
I mean, it's not horrible, but still, you lost 8 points.
Right, 8 points.
We got that stuff that we got fixed. So, it was the iPhone 5 Black. I counted 20, there's only 19 in the system, so you got an extra. So, I think it's adjustments, counting and adjustments. It's just being
thorough
on the count, you know? I'm guessing it's stuff that you adjusted, because iPad 2 Digi White. I counted 7, there's actually 8 in the system, so you got an extra one in the system.
Okay.
So I don't know if there's one that wasn't damaged or defective, right?
Now, can we make a copy so I know what one's to
do? Yeah.
Okay.
iPad 2 Digi Black, I counted 6 or 7 in the system. So, you got 2 iPads.
What appear is a poor phone.
And then, iPhone 5.
Might have dieted.
I counted 11, there's 12 in the system. So, still processing.
I'll open up the computer.
Right. You want to make a copy? Go ahead. Actually, sign it and then give yourself a copy or whatever. Oh, I haven't given you a score yet. I gotta add those up.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, are you? What about? Good job. Yeah. No? Oh, okay. I thought I checked.
suits that puts you at
16.
Yeah, definitely better than that, but there's still some work to do.
It appears if the poor girl is dead.
We should see an increase every time. Yep, exactly. Yep.
It's passing. We may have to replace her charger. She's got a piece of her charger stuff.
I mean, like, she didn't lose cleanliness.
Oh, yeah, that's jacked.
The front of the house. There's empty spots and not faced up.
That's so hard, too. You notice every time you face them, they slide back. They slide back onto the thing.
But there was so many empty spots.
Oh, yeah. Empty spots, yes.
I only lost 2 points. Yep. But, I mean, just try to keep it, you know, up and looking nice. You didn't lose anything in the back of the house. You only lost 1 point. Could have been swept back here. Dirty sink back there. And then Ken's desk. I mean, he's got all that crap there. We can't just have random stuff everywhere like that. So... dress code's good.
Poor phone is dead.
All your bins, make sure everything's in the proper location, all that good stuff. Make sure people are using testing sheets. If they don't use a testing sheet, write them off.
Okay.
Got it?
Yep.
Okay. Because that's like the number one thing that we have to do to keep your store running efficiently. And then the parts and accessories. Those are the things that I noticed when I did my audit on your phones. That's stuff that you should be noticing when you're doing an audit on the phones too. So make sure that you check up on all the
That's it.
Everything's labeled.